So 16th sloka. So priceless pearls, necklaces, bracelets, kankana, kirita, and omelets. So kanchi guna ullasat sronin. Kanchi guna means we call malatradu, the thing you wear around your loin, the thread. Kanchi guna ullasat sronin, it's shining.
Belt.
What? Yes, kind of belt. Thank you. Belt. Krishna's belt is shining. Hruday amboja vistaram. Hruday amboja means Krishna stands. Where does Krishna stands? Hrudaya, heart. Amboja, lotus like. Vistaram, that is expanded. So Krishna stands in the hearts of the devotees, which are like lotus flowers, right? So naham tishtami vaikunte, naham tishtami yogi hrudayeshva, tatra tishtami narada, yatra ghayanti madbhakta. Means Krishna, we think, oh, Krishna is so far in Goloka Vrindavan, right? Actually, Krishna is not so far. The problem is we have to make our hearts so pure. Then Krishna will come and sit on our hearts. This is not my words. This is Lord Kapila Dev in 3rd canto, 28th chapter, 16th sloka, 3rd line. Srila Prabhupada used to say we should be like lawyers, right? You know, if somebody asks, boom, you have to tell all this. So third line, see? Second line, Hrudaya Amboja Vistaram. Krishna stays on the lotus heart-like pure devotees. Hare Krishna. And Darsaniyatamam Syantam Manah Nayana Vardhanam. And Prabhupada wrote three paragraphs on the word Darsaniyatamam. The third line, first word. Darsaniyatamam means most charming to look at. In material world, there is nothing more charming like look at, right? For example, if you go to New York, you stayed in New York, and you come back to Omaha. Now, again, you have to plan to go somewhere, or else your happiness drops. So, Prabhupada keep explaining in this purport